Life on our planet would be impossible without the sun. We've all seen how incredible sunrises and sunsets can be. You just can't take your eyes off them. The sky over our home on Earth is a fiery rose and a peach sunset. But what colors do other planets in the solar system see when the sun sets? The atmosphere of a planet and the way its particles reflect sunlight are responsible for the different hues of a sunset. The sunlight scatters off molecules in the atmosphere. The Rayleigh scattering process is more efficient at shorter wavelengths than at longer wavelengths. An example of this is the blue end of the visible spectrum, or the portion of electromagnetic radiation visible to the human eye. The light that is scattered down to Earth is predominantly blue, resulting in blue skies during the day. As the sun is low on the horizon at sunset and sunrise, more light passes through the air than it does during the day, when it is higher in the sky. When there is more atmosphere, there are more molecules to scatter violet and blue light away from your eyes. When the path is long enough, all the blue and violet light scatters out of your line of sight, but all the other colors continue to reach your eyes. This is why sunsets are usually yellow, orange, or red. Atmospheres are made up of tiny gas molecules, mostly nitrogen and oxygen, which are more effective at scattering than absorbing, and re-emit short wavelength light, like indigo and violet, rather than long wavelength red light. At midday, we see a blue sky, but at sunset and sunrise, when the sunlight must travel farther, more blue light is scattered away. It is the long red and yellow wavelengths that reach our eyes, creating vivid shades of red. The longer wavelength colors become more prominent at sunset on any planet whose atmosphere is dominated by gas. Gas particles of hydrogen, helium, and methane in Uranus's atmosphere scatter blue and green shorter wavelengths while absorbing longer red wavelengths. This causes the sky to turn turquoise at sunset, as blue light is scattered away relative to the longer greenish wavelengths. There is a high probability that every aspect of how a planet sunset appears will be different if the atmosphere is dominated by something other than gases. For example, the blue sunset on Mars. The density of atmospheric gas is only about 1 over 80 of what it is on Earth. Dust particles are responsible for most of the scattering. Researchers found that dust on Mars scatters light very differently from gas molecules in a 2014 study using data from the Mars rover Spirit. Light scatters particles that cause blue sunsets in a particular pattern. When the sun sets, it leaves a blue glow behind. Gas molecules scatter light in all directions, just as they do on Earth. On the other hand, dust scatters light primarily in one direction, in the forward direction. Red light is scattered by dust particles at a much wider angle than blue light. Since the blue light on Mars isn't heavily scattered, it becomes more concentrated, so the blue light is about 6 times as intense as the red light. Martian sunsets show a white disk because light doesn't change color as it passes through the Martian atmosphere. Around the sun, there's a bluish glow. Further out, the sky begins to appear reddish. You can see red light scattered at greater angles. It's nearly impossible to predict how the sun will look on other planets and moons without knowing the composition of their atmospheres. At sunset, you should see longer wavelengths of light if these celestial bodies have a gaseous atmosphere. As the sun slowly sets in the west, creating a mirage of colors in the sky, we can observe the beauty of the world. Think about what it would be like if you were observing that sunset while sitting on Saturn or Venus. On Uranus, the sunset sky changes from blue to turquoise. Scientists working with NASA's Cassini mission envisioned what a sunset on Titan would look like in 2014, obscured by the haze and smog that surround the moon. Scientists used the data to study exoplanets with hazy skies and better understand the composition of their atmosphere. On Titan, the sky turns from yellow to orange to brown as the sun dips beneath the horizon. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.